true story. I went for a drive one day, and I stopped at a busy intersection and just watched the people walking by. There was an old man making his way